A giant swath of severe weather from the Midwest tonight all the way to the East Coast. There could be some major flash flooding, the forecast in a moment. But first, new images tonight of a new and massive twister. This time you can see what appears to be four funnels inside this sweeping tornado. It was terrifying for so many, and ABC's Steve Osunsami with the pictures.
Oh my gosh.
This was the moment across the prairies of South Dakota when families here knew they had to run for cover.
Two on the ground at once.
Another set of twin tornadoes were moving into Wessington Springs. When it hit 15 miles east, you could see four smaller whirlwinds circling inside one of the tornadoes. These were pictures families took with their cell phones. Early reports show the winds reached 127 miles an hour, damaging more than a dozen homes and destroying businesses.
No.
At the Kaufman farm, they lost everything. It was a tearful reunion today for this large family.
He's not taking it very well.
This is what the house looked like before, nearly 100 years old. It hurt to see what little the tornado left.
That home was everything to hold us.
The severe weather stretched east, the lightning setting homes on fire in Minnesota, the high winds bringing down trees over homes in Ohio and the nation's capital. In Chicago, 1,400 passengers stranded by the weather had to sleep at O'Hare Airport.
We've traveled a lot. We have never had an experience like this.
This is unique.
Here in the prairie, they're having to clean all of this up, and on top of it all, there's no power. The utility crews are out trying to repair those power lines tonight. David?
Steve, thank you. It could be a long time before that power is back on. Meantime, 14 million Americans in the path of severe weather tonight. And just look at the heavy rain and flash floods washing out towns across the Midwest tonight. In Minnesota, scenes like this one, drivers plowing through deep waters there on the roads. I want to bring in Chief Meteorologist Cecily Tynan from Philadelphia's top station, WPVI. And Cecily, I know you were all dealing with really severe weather over the last 24 hours, but now you're watching another part of the country tonight. What are you seeing?
That's right, David. Really the focus of severe weather across three areas tonight. The strong storms that moved through Philadelphia early this morning have shifted down to the south, including Roanoke and Raleigh. The upper Midwest, again under the gun from Minneapolis to Kansas City, and there's another area over northern Texas. We're looking at the potential for large hail, damaging winds, and flash flooding, a big concern. David, I want to show you the area of flooding, and it's a very broad area. There's a stationary front that's really draped across the upper Midwest into the mid-Atlantic. Along this front, we're looking at the potential 3 to 4 inches of rain could cause flash flooding. Minneapolis already dealing with record rainfall.